I am Santosh Gandhankar. Today's concept is about kinematic slog machine. In that one, I like analytical synthesis of slider crank mechanism, Western equation. This is a slider crank mechanism. This is a x, this is y, or real and imaginary axis. A distance of e dash. The piston is at a distance of e dash. Now, the length of this crank will be r. The connecting rod will be L. This will fix link A, B and C. Here we can write XB, YB point, and here we can write XC, YC point. Now here for resolving, I have drawn this part here. I will consider this as D, and distance from this part here it is x displacement. Now resolving horizontally vertically, this becomes r cos theta because it forms an angle theta here with respect to x axis theta, and this side becomes r sine theta. This is r cos theta, this becomes r sin theta, Let theta delta x is proportional to delta theta. Delta x is proportional to angle. Displacement is always proportional to the angle here. A constant is introduced, delta x is equal to c delta x, delta theta. A constant is introduced. What is delta x? Delta x is nothing but xf minus xs is equal to c theta f minus theta s. Now c becomes what? Xf minus xs divided by theta f minus theta s. Here theta f and comma xf is nothing but finishing position. Theta s comma x s is nothing but starting position. And C is the constant, proportionality constant, or constant you can say. Constant of proportionality. This is C. Constant of proportionality. Let from figure now XB at point XB can be written as R cos theta, and YB written as XB is nothing but this part XB. YB can be written as R sin theta. It indicates Y axis, this indicates X axis. Similarly, XC is nothing but X, YC is nothing but E distance, E dash. Consider triangle BCD, considering the triangle BCD, BC square is equal to CD square plus BD square. Now what is BC square, L square? What is CD? This part is nothing but what? How much? We are required on this part, which can be written as R cos theta. Sorry, in this way. X minus r cos theta. CD. CD is nothing but x minus r cos theta is nothing but CD. Plus, what is b? D square, bd square. This part is nothing but r sine theta minus e dash. This part, r sine theta minus e dash is nothing but this part. Square. Now a plus b formula. We are using this formula. A minus b whole square. A square plus b square minus 2 ab. Use this formula. L square is equal to x square plus r square theta square minus 2xr cos theta minus plus r square sine square theta plus e dash square minus 2r e dash sine theta. Sine theta. L square is equal to x square. X square plus e dash square plus r square cos square theta this and this term plus sin square theta minus 2 x r cos theta minus 2 r e dash sin theta. This becomes 1. Now bring x this direction or entire term this direction. It becomes L square minus R square minus E dash square. Bring this type plus 2XR cos theta plus 2R E dash sin theta x square as it is. Now let K3 is equal to L square minus R square minus E dash square. K1 is nothing but 2 R1 R. K2 is nothing but 2 R E dash. This can be written as x square is equal to K3 plus 2R, that means K1 x cos theta plus K2 sin theta. Rewrite in proper way. It can be written as x square is equal to K1 x cos theta plus K2 sin theta plus K3. This equation we call as a Pedestrian equation for the slider crank mechanism. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.